everyone. Welcome to my first original Monday. I'm going to start with a song that was one of my very early songs. I wrote this a long, long time ago, probably around 2007. It's called An Axolotl Friend. And for those of you who don't know what an axolotl is, a beautiful illustration by my friend who is a printmaker. An axolotl is a type of salamander that never metamorphosizes out of its larval form. So it lives underwater, it's aquarius, it's aquarian, its whole life. They're really cute. They have external gills, kind of go out like this, and they love ukulele music. And I wrote this song about an axolotl named Pina that I lived with. He was so cute. He would swim around when I played the ukulele. And he was white most of the time, but when he wiggled around a lot and got some blood flowing, he was bright pink. So this is An Axolotl Friend. Thank you very much for listening. If you liked what you heard, please subscribe, and I will have plenty more where that came from. Have a wonderful day.